Hello, my name is Marc Shipman-Mueller, and I'm a product manager for camera systems at ARRI. And in the next minutes, I'll give you an introduction to the new Alexa 35 Live Multicam System. Now, you may wonder, why does this man look so handsome? And the reason is that we're also shooting this with Alexa 35 Live cameras. So let's go. First, for those of you who don't know, let me introduce you to ARRI. We're a global manufacturer of motion picture equipment, and we offer services to the motion picture industry. Our portfolio includes cameras, lenses, accessories. We have camera support systems, like the Trinity Live System, for instance. We have lighting equipment, including the ARRI and the Clay Packy brands. We have a solutions business, and we have a global network of rental houses. Our gear and our services are used by leading filmmakers for high-end feature films, commercials, documentaries, and TV series. And we're known for best image quality. In fact, that's what we obsess about. We're also known for high reliability of our products, as well as easy and intuitive workflows. Now, because of that, because of the image quality and the reliability of the equipment, our gear has also been used in the last 8 years for live productions. We've done some really big concerts, including Adele, Coldplay, the Rolling Stones album launch. We've done the NFL Super Bowl halftime, Ed Sheeran, and on and on and on. And based on that success, we're now introducing the Alexa 35 Live Multicam System. This is a major commitment for us to the live entertainment sector. Our goal is to deliver the cinematic ARRI look to the live entertainment productions, and that includes a Super 35 4.6K sensor and the best HDR image quality. But we also know that we need to smoothly integrate into existing live production systems, and for that we have all the standard interfaces and controls and connectors, as well as supporting SMPTE 2110 IP interfaces. The system consists of five major components. There is the Alexa 35 Live camera, which connects to the Live Production System fiber camera adapter, which connects to the Live Production System fiber base station, which connects to the SCARHO RCP, and then there's a whole slew of accessories that round up the system. The Alexa 35 Live camera is based on the Alexa 35 camera, our most popular camera to date. In fact, the Alexa 35 Live shares all the hardware of the Alexa 35, which means the same image sensor and the same image processing, which means the same fantastic image quality, something we like to call the cinematic ARRI look. That's the best image quality in the business. And I think we can break that down into four different aspects. The first aspect is it's a Super 35 4.6K sensor. And Super 35 gives you very shallow depth of field, a great separation between foreground and background, and that's right now a big trend in live production. Second, we have 17 stops of dynamic range in the camera. That's the distance from the darkest part to the brightest part in the image. And that is unique. No other camera has that many stops of dynamic range in the business. What that allows you to do is you can capture anything that reality could throw at you. You could capture a football player running across a field from the sun into the shade, or you could capture very, very bright stage lighting, and that'll make your lighting designer very happy because now they have more range in designing their lights for any kind of concert show. Next, we have the reveal color signs. This is brand new color signs designed specifically for the Alexa 35 camera. It gives you much more accurate colors, specifically in highly saturated, bright colors, but also very fine differentiation in very subtle color tones. And last but not least, the camera is a high sensitivity camera, which means in low lighting situation, we have very, very low noise. Put all that together and you get the best image quality for standard dynamic range and high dynamic range. And most importantly, we have the best skin color in the business, which will make your talent look really, really good, which will make your talent happy and it'll make you happy. And this is just with the default settings in the camera. There are a number of ways you can get the images your own unique look. First of all, there are the ARRI look files. You could sit down with a colorist, create your own look, and then load it into the camera. But you don't even have to do that. It's much easier than that. In the camera, we have the ARRI look library, which consists of 87 pre-made cinematic looks that you can call up at the push of a button. And on top of that, we've created some specific looks for live production that'll cover typical live production situations. And then there are the ARRI textures. And ARRI textures defines the grain of the image as well as the contrast. Think of it as choosing a film stock. The camera comes preloaded with 8 cine textures, and it also comes preloaded with a number of live production textures that allow you to choose different levels of sharpening. If you want to, you can also download new textures from the ARRI website and install it into the camera. What else can I tell you about the camera? It runs up to 60 frames a second, and you can record ProRes in the camera if you want to record an ISO reel doing a live production or if the camera is in standalone mode. The camera comes with a modular lens mount, so you can use LPL mount lenses, PL mount lenses, you can use EF lenses or B4 lenses, and it comes with a Multicam license pre-installed that opens up the live painting mode. It gives you the Multicam looks, Multicam ARRI textures and support for the tally light. If you want to, you can get an optional Cine license, which upgrades your Alexa 35 Live to a full-blown Alexa 35. The fiber camera adapter easily gets removed from the Alexa 35 Live camera, so you can use the camera standalone if you want to use it on a Spidercam, a Steadicam, a Trinity, or any such camera support device. So this is the fiber camera adapter that easily and securely attaches to either the Alexa 35 or the Alexa 35 Live. The fiber camera adapter comes with a set of familiar and intuitive controls here that allows the operator to operate the fiber camera adapter. In addition, there are all the standard interfaces you would expect, including a SMPTE-311 fiber cable, an intercom connector, audio, including digital audio, analog audio, 48-volt phantom power, and then we have a GPIO connector, we have a tracker connector, we have monitor out, we have return out, all the standard stuff you would expect. But there's also additional stuff you wouldn't expect. So for instance, the SMPTE-311 cable can carry 4K uncompressed video over 2 kilometers and still power the camera. And talking about power, this system delivers up to 400 watts of power to power the camera as well as any accessory you can throw at it. In addition, there is an extra fiber connector here that allows you to connect extra video, audio, or control signals. So let's say your director suddenly says you need to have an extra camera there, you can route that camera through the fiber camera adapter to the fiber base station. And there's an extra Ethernet tunnel here that allows you to connect any Ethernet-enabled device, like for instance a focus assist system, to the fiber camera adapter, which will then route it through to the fiber base station. All in all, this is a complete system with full system camera capabilities, but in a dockable camera setup. This is the live production system fiber base station. It has been designed to smoothly integrate into any live production environment. And it has all the capabilities and interfaces that would make any technical director happy. So for instance, the system can output a UHD signal and an HD signal in progressive or interlaced all at the same time. We have a large number of BNC connectors here that can output 3G, 6G, 12G signals in single link, dual link, or quad link. We also have 4 return in connectors, and we have a connector for the SMPTE-2110 IP standard. Now, we do know that reliability is king in live production, so not only do we have the 2110, but we've added the 2022-7 standard, so there are 2 networks. In fact, it's a redundant network. In case there's an issue with one of them, the other one will take over. In a similar vein, the system is also equipped with hot-swappable redundant power supplies. In case there's an issue with one, the other one will immediately take over, and you can remove the faulty one and replace it, and your production will still go on. To make the technical director happy, we've included a number of displays here that make it very easy to configure and set up the system and to run diagnostics. First of all, on the fiber camera adapter, there's a display that shows status and has a menu. So in case you need to troubleshoot something, you can do it directly at the camera and you don't always need to run back to the control room. A similar display is built into the fiber base station, and then there is a very comprehensive Multicam web interface that allows you to control camera, fiber camera adapter, and fiber base station, as well as provide control over diagnostics, configurations, setup, signal routing, and software updates. All in all, it makes it very easy to set up and configure the system. So once you connected your fiber camera adapter to the fiber base station, it's time to connect the remote control panel. Now we're open to work with any manufacturer of any kind of remote control panel, but currently our tool of choice is the Skarhoy RCP. The reason is it's a classical style remote control panel, but with a very powerful customizable interface. You can control all the parameters you're used to controlling, so you can control your iris with a joystick if you want to, you can control all the image parameters, but there are also some functions you only get with this system. For instance, you can control record, start, stop in the camera. You can start, stop playback, choose a clip from the playback list, or load a setup file, or an ARRI texture, or an ARRI look. The ScarHi RCP is very easy to use, but very, very powerful. Not only are we introducing a new camera and a new fiber system, we're also introducing a full suite of accessories for live production. Let's start here with the tally light that can also show you the camera ID on a 16-segment display. Then we have a yoke specifically for the CCM1 monitor here, and a live production handle that is a little longer because, of course, the camera system is a little longer now too. Here we have a new touchdown baseplate system that I also have here. What's cool about this is it's designed to be better than the VCT system. It attaches much easier, it snaps in securely, and it avoids the side-to-side wobble you sometimes have with the VCT system. It also makes it easy to align when the camera's up high or when the camera's really, really low. And then we have a tiny little accessory here. This is a large lens adapter. The large box lens goes here in front, and then the camera goes here on the back. And the special thing is we have special plates for each of the cameras to make alignment of the camera to the box lens very, very easy. We also have rain covers, we have cables, we have cases, really anything you would need for live production. We know that reliability is mission critical for live productions. And our cameras have stood the test of time in even the remotest and toughest locations. One of the reasons is that they're built out of a very sturdy aluminum housing, and we have the largest operating temperature in the industry. These cameras are designed for, built for, and tested for minus 20 to plus 45 degrees Celsius, that is minus 4 to plus 113 degrees Fahrenheit. We also have a strict separation between the cooling core, which is here in the center, and the electronic boards, which are designed around the cooling core, but totally separate from the cooling core. This makes the camera splash-proof, dust-proof, and silent. The fiber base station has a hot swappable redundant power supply and also 2110 redundant network, so that's also a very reliable piece of gear. In case you do have an issue, there's always the global, dependable ARRI service network that provides a single point of contact. And that means you don't have to go to a different manufacturer for issues with the camera, the fiber camera adapter, or the fiber base station. To make it easy to purchase all this gear, we've put it together into sets. First, we have the Alexa 35 Live Multicam Set Basic. That consists of the Alexa 35 Live camera with a PL mount with a Hirose connector, and the Live Production System, which consists of the fiber camera adapter and the fiber base station. For the Alexa 35 Live Multicam Set Standard, we've added some accessories, like the touchdown receiver plate and the touchdown base plate, and they go together with a very satisfying clunk. We've also added the live production handle that goes on top of the camera, the fiber cam adapter, and we've added the tally light module, which comes with a bracket and a cable. For those who want to use a box lens, we've also added the large lens adapter, and that is in the Alexa 35 Live Multicam Set Pro that consists of all these bits here. If you already own an Alexa 35 camera, we have the Multicam extension sets for you. So we're starting with the Alexa 35 Multicam Extension Set Basic that consists of the live production system, the fiber cam adapter, and the fiber base station. The next set is the Alexa 35 Multicam Extension Set Standard, where we're adding the accessories, like the touchdown receiver plate and the touchdown base plate, which still go together with a satisfying clunk. We also added the live production handle and the tally light module, which comes with a bracket and a cable. Now that's the standard system. If you do want to use a large box lens, we can sell you the Alexa 35 Multicam Set Pro, which adds the large lens adapter. And if you buy any of the extension sets, you may want to consider also adding the PL mount with a Hirose connector, because your Alexa 35 most likely has an LPL mount. And now let's talk about Multicam licenses. Now, to use an Alexa 35 in a live production, you need the Multicam license, which includes the live painting, the support for the tally light, as well as the Multicam looks and the Multicam ARRI textures. The Alexa 35 natively does not come with a Multicam license. But if you purchase the extension set, there are two ways to get that Multicam license. First, If you connect the fiber cam adapter to any Alexa 35, it will enable the Multicam license inside that camera, as long as the camera is running Alexa 35 software update package 1.3.0 or later. And second, in case the camera needs to go on a Spidercam, a Steadicam, a Trinity Life, or something like that, you can detach the fiber cam adapter. You can still use it by installing one Multicam license on one Alexa 35 camera. And then you can put a wireless system on the camera and put it on a Spidercam or a Steadicam or a Trinity Life or whatever you have. When you get one of the Multicam sets, you may also want to consider getting some other items. For instance, the Scarhoy RCP or the CCM1 camera control monitor with a specific live production yoke. You may also consider the MVF2 viewfinder that allows you to use the Alexa 35 Live or the Alexa 35 in live production or standalone operation. And remember, we also have media, we have lenses, we have remote heads, and a whole range of other accessories that allow you to get that cinematic look for your live production. In summary, with the Alexa 35 Live Multicam system, we provide a complete toolset for live production, including the cinematic ARRI look and easy integration into existing live production systems. Thanks for spending this time with me, and have fun on your next project.